What if I told you there is an animal that is considered to be a flying rodent, but one, it's not a rodent, two, it can't fly, and three, you should like, subscribe, and hit the bell down below.
Say hi, Saree!
Hi, Saree! Say hi to the Sunda Flying Lemur. Now, it isn't a rodent, it's a mammal. It can't fly, it glides, and to add on top of that, it's not even a lemur. What the heck? It goes by two other names, the Malayan flying lemur and the Malayan Colugo. There are only two species of flying lemur, the Sunda and the Philippine, unless if you count Momo from Avatar. This species can be found throughout Southeast Asia, from Indonesia to Singapore. This animal is strictly arboreal, which means that it spends all of its life in the trees. They are mostly active at night and feed on fruits, flowers, and plants. The mommies give birth to one baby at a time, and they carry it on their abdomen with a large skin membrane. With all four feet, they cling on to the trunks of trees or the undersides of branches. They can glide more than 100 meters with minimal loss of elevation. When threatened, they can either climb higher or remain completely motionless. But if they end up on the ground, they're pretty much helpless. Their kite-shaped skin expands for gliding. It can maneuver, but with strong wind and rain, it can affect their ability to glide. The Sunda flying lemur usually forages in really high tree canopies. It licks bark to get water, salts, and nutrients. Their main competitor for food is the plantain squirrel. They live very solitary lives and mostly hang out in small groups. There is two different sizes that these lemurs come in, large and dwarf. They are sometimes hunted in Malaysia for their fur and meat. But I got some good news on that. Go ahead and like, subscribe, and hit the bell. And if you want to comment, go ahead. The Sunda flying lemur is protected by the national legislation, which means that it's illegal to hunt them. Even better news, they're not endangered. So make sure you come back to watch some more cool videos.